a straw when you get a drink at a restaurant?
I do. Many of us do. But there's actually a push to cut back on the millions of straws that end up in U.S. landfills every day.
And as KMBC 9's Maria Antonia shows us, a young student is actually behind this campaign.
We are at a Kansas City restaurant where they'll ask you if you want a straw with your drink rather than automatically setting one out. It's an environmentally friendly move inspired by a 10-year-old.
His name is Milo.
500 million of these are used every day.
Getting more restaurants like this one, Spin Pizza on Main Street, to offer the option of a straw or no straw is Milo's mission.
A lot of people just don't even use their straw. They just take it out of their drink. And so it's a big waste, so I'm trying to raise awareness.
Milo, who's going into fifth grade, eats out a lot with his mom. They say they got the idea for what's called Be Straw Free about 8 months ago.
Do you want a straw?
There you are.
They are reaching restaurants with their offer first policy. Spin Pizza adopted it about 6 weeks ago. Gail Lozoff is its co-owner.
We're probably using half the straws that we did before.
Some people forget that every straw we use will be long after my grandchildren are my age.
Milo is from Vermont and says straw stats he and his mom have collected come from waste management companies, environmental groups. They've even contacted straw manufacturers.
I think it's playing fair to tell them what we're doing, because they haven't responded yet.
You might say Milo has a lot on his plate these days. His next stop is at Boston University to talk to the incoming freshman class about reducing the use of straws. In Kansas City, Maria Antonia, KMBC 9 News.
Well, he's obviously getting some attention. He also tells us that right now two communities, one in Vermont and one in Colorado, are actually competing to see which one will get the most restaurants on board.